मॉर्निंग फर्स्ट क्लास चल रहा है और यू ऑल रेडी विद द साइंस क्लास बुक नोटबुक. ओके सो यस्टरडे टीचर गिव ओनली 15 वर्ड्स इजंट इट. टुडे आई विल गिव ओनली 10 मोर वर्ड्स और 5 मोर वर्ड्स दैट्स इट. ओके देन वी विल गो विद द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट क्लास चिल्ड्रन बी रेडी विद अ शार्प पेंसिल एंड क्लास वर्क नोटबुक एंड कीप ऑन राइटिंग अलोंग विद योर टीचर बट स्पेल द वर्ड. Whenever if I am writing on the board, you have to spell the word and write. Okay. So, lesson is clear. Now we had step on to which one? Which exercise? Hard words. So, hard words comes, then you should be ready for your exercise. Next exercise. Okay. So, keep on doing the practice of hard words at home. And you can do 2 or 3 times in your rough book, not in the class book. Okay, children. If you do more practice in the rough book, you can be able to learn easily. Okay, so get ready with your science class for notebook and write the continue with the hard words. Yesterday I had given 15 hard words, isn't it? If you have the place, you can continue or in the next page children. Write 16th hard word. Okay, now teacher is writing on the board. Heading I had written the lesson name. Now this is the hard word. We are going to continue. Come on, this is my margin line. Okay. Now 16th one. Spell the word and write. Spell the word of termite. T-E-R-M-I-T-E. Termite. Okay. 17th one. Spell the word of beehive. Beehive. B-E-E-H-I-V-E. Beehive. Next one. Spell the word of nest. Okay, spell the word of nest. N-E. Okay. Because you are writing split handing, isn't it? It's not a cursive. Okay. B-E-E-H-I-V-E. Beehive. 18th one, we are writing which word? Nest. Okay. 19th one, spell the word. Web. You know the spelling of web? Okay. Now write the spell the word of cabbage. C-A-B-B-A-G-E. Cabbage. Okay. 20th one. Spell the word of grains. G-R-A-I-N-S. Grains. Okay. Next one. Spell the word of crane. C-R-A-N-E. Crane. Okay. Spell the word of crane. If you have the place, you can continue. Otherwise, draw a midline. Okay. Now, 22nd one. Spell the word of squirrel. S-Q-U-I. R R E L squirrel. Okay. 23rd one, spell the word of spider. S P I D E R spider. Next, spell the word of grasses. G R A S S E S. You write spell the word of only grass. No interpreting grasses. Okay. Now spell the word of mice. M-I-C-E. Mice. Okay. So we will stop the hard words now. Okay. Instead of grass you can write twigs. Mice here also will change. Twigs and straw you can write. Spell the word of twigs and straw. Those two things, it is used to what? To build a nest. Okay, for to build a nest. Twigs and straw. Now listen children, spell the word termite. T-E-R-M-I-T-E. Termite. Now spell the word of beehive. B-E-E. Two times. H-I-V-E. Beehive. Nest. N-E-S-T, nest. कैबेज सी ए बी बी ए जी ई कैबेज ग्रेन्स जी आर ए आई एन एस ग्रेन्स स्पेल द वर्ड ऑफ क्रेन सी आर ए एन ई क्रेन स्क्वेरल एस क्यू यू आई आर आर ई एल स्क्वेरल स्पेल द वर्ड ऑफ स्पाइडर एस पी आई डी ई आर स्पाइडर ट्विक्स टी डब्ल्यू आई जी एस ट्विक्स से अलोंग विद योर टीचर ओके स्ट्रॉ एस टी आर ए डब्ल्यू स्ट्रॉ होमवर्क लर्निंग प्रैक्टिस रफ वर्क यू कैन राइट टू आर थ्री टाइम्स दैट इज इट इज अप टू यू चिल्ड्रन फॉर रफ वर्क यू कैन डू टू आर थ्री टाइम्स इन रफ वर्क जस्ट ओनली फॉर प्रैक्टिस रफ वर्क इज ओनली फॉर प्रैक्टिस पर्पस ओके डोंट राइट इन द क्लास वर्क यू शुड नॉट राइट इज टू आर थ्री टाइम्स इन योर क्लास वर्क ओनली इन क्लास वर्क वन टाइम ओके होमवर्क इज ओनली टू लर्न फ्रॉम योर क्लास वर्क एंड रेस्ट ऑफ थिंग्स यू शुड हैव टू डू इट इन द रफ नोट ओके सो कम ऑन से द वर्ड नाउ विदाउट स्पेलिंग यू हैव टू लर्न वेरी फास्ट एंड नीटली ओके टर्माइट ओके pronounce properly termite beehive nest cabbage grains crane squirrel spider twix straw is it clear so just do this practice at home learning practice okay so we had completed the lesson number 5 animals food and shelter Hard words is completed. So I hope my every children had written very neatly in the classwork. Okay, and my whatever the hard words I had given to you, it is very clear for you all. And now your work is what? Your turn is to learn and do the reading practice regularly. Okay, so let me stop this hard words. Then I will go for another exercise now. It's very simple exercise. I will give you. To write now because already you have written this how many hard words are there 10 are there okay so you copy down this 10 hard word that is enough then I'll give very simple exercise after this come on get ready with the take out a fresh page and be ready with the next exercise okay children this is not for homework purpose only for the written work for you in the classwork okay Write the name of the animals and their shelter. Okay. Write the animals' name. Bit number 2. Write the number. Animals. Now draw a mid column. Okay. We are writing only animals. Draw a column and write the name of the shelter. Okay, children. Write down. Get ready now. Number 1. Lion, where it lives, den, write down. Number 2, rabbit lives in burrow, B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow, okay. Number 3, spider, web. Spider web okay the next one birds nest snake pit or you can say hole okay hole next one Sixth one, get ready. You can write crane, not crane, I'm sorry. You can write the name of the animals, okay? That is dog, kennel, dog. Kennel okay, seventh one, and this is, then I will continue tomorrow, we will continue with animals and shelter, okay. Now come on, say all of you, lion lives in what? Den, shelter. Rabbit lives in burrow. Spider, web. Birds live in nest. Snake live in hole. Dog, kennel. Okay, so here I had given 6. Write the name of the animals and shelter. Draw a midline and write. Okay, today I had given only 6. Again, next to 6 I will give you next class. Okay, so keep on doing this practice of animals and shelter, name of the animals and their shelter. And I had given the hard words. So this is enough for you for the homework purpose and class work. Here for this exercise there is no homework, only for hard words. I had given the practice of what? Learning, writing practice in rough book, not in the class work. And animal and shelter, no homework, just only sit and do the learning practice. Okay children, is it clear all of you? So once again I will give the practice. Lion lives in a den. Rabbit lives in a burrow. Spider, web. Birds, nest. Snake, hole. Dog, kennel. We have 5 or more 6 animals that I will give you in the next session class. We will continue. Okay. So again, if I give more, no, again you will get more confused first class children. That's the reason teacher is going to stop still up to only 6 animals and shelter. So I hope this class is very clear for you all. And keep on doing the learning practice and writing practice at home. Okay. Take care, children. Thank you.